We're adding five small items to the ESP Camo Luggage Range. Starting with the 12-foot rod sleeve, as you'd expect, this is made in the heavy-duty camo material. It's double layered at the top end, 3/4 in length, with a drawstring below the reel compartment. And attached to this is an elasticated rod sock to protect the tip. There's also side release buckles, so you can strap the sleeves together in the quiver. Also, we're adding a reel pouch, simple drawstring pouch that goes around the reel. So if you want to use some reel pouches and the sleeve over the top of the quiver rather than rod sleeves, these are ideal for that. And again, they're made in the heavy duty camo material with the buckles to strap them together so they would stay nice and neat on the quiver. Next up is a net float. This uses highly buoyant EVA foam and it's 36 centimetres long. It has a webbing Velcro strap which secures it around the spreader block. And this extra length helps protect the handle when you've landed a fish and you're resting it on the edge, maybe on a platform or where there's railway sleepers supporting the bank. It just protects the carbon on your handle. The highly buoyant foam really helps support the net when you're landing a fish, and the streamlined design of it helps guide the net through the water. Next, we've got a couple of bait pouches. Firstly, the belt bucket. This is designed to be worn around the waist, especially when you're baiting up with lots of buoys. So if you're pre-baiting or just want to get a lot of bait out quickly, having it around the waist, and whether you're using a catapult or a throwing stick, it makes baiting up accurately very easy. It can take about 3 kilos of boilies, so you can get a lot in there. It's comfortable to wear, and there's a wire brim around the front of the pouch that helps keep it shape and keep it open. Finally, there's the stalker bait pouch. Similar to the belt bucket, it's designed for wearing around the waist with the adjustable strap again, but this has a Velcro closure along the top. So it's ideal for roving, basically. When you're stalking, roving around, you want to carry a bit of bait, maybe chum mixers or boilies or pellets or whatever, and also maybe a few items of tackle. The Velcro closure helps to keep everything safely inside. There's a small pocket on the front just for bait needles or whatever, a few little bits and pieces. There's a removable liner inside, so that if you want to wash it, if you've got glugged up boilies or anything like that in there, oily chum mixers, you could take it out and wash it. It's the ideal belt pouch for stalking.